Good morning, everyone, and thank you for joining us today. Welcome to another episode of Boots on the Trail. I'm Boots. My hiking partner, Steps, is right over there, so we'll see some more of him later on. I'm coming to you today just simply because I've had several people with my other videos say they wanted a little bit of commentary. I've really tried not to do that. I didn't want to make the videos about me, but more or less about the experience and the adventure and the sights and sounds that you see in here. But I figured I could give you just a little bit here today, a little bit of an intro. I am at Newfound Gap, and it is quite early in the morning. And as you can see, it is sunrise. So we've just watched the sunrise still kind of going on here behind us, and it is quite lovely today. We are hiking out to Mount LeConte again today, taking a few different trails than our prior trip. We will be hiking via the Boulevard trail. So we'll start right here at Newfound Gap. We'll go about 2.7 miles northbound on the Appalachian Trail before it splits off to the Boulevard and over to LeConte. And then we did drop a car off earlier this morning at the Alum Cave trailhead. So we'll be coming down that way. So all in all, a little over 14 miles for us today, a few little side trips along the way, and we'll see you there. Well, it looks like we're going to be starting this hike in the rain. Hopefully this is going to blow over for us pretty quickly, and we'll have a nice day afterwards. So it's supposed to, but it is the mountains, so you never really know.